Well, this morning, family members of famed Puerto Rican boxer Hector Macho Camacho say they'll soon take him off life support. The boxer was shot in the face last week and was declared brain dead yesterday. According to reports, two of Camacho's sisters want to spend some more time with him before making a decision. Another man who was shot with Camacho died at the scene.